Right, but can you see where taxpayers would be skeptical? I mean, trillions of dollars, and all of a sudden, billions more.
I think taxpayers want to be prepared for the virus, and they want to make sure that we have the resources that we need to keep them safe, and that's what this administration is focused on.